What's up, everybody? You're now tuning in for another adventure with the South Shore Angler Fishing. Just got done doing some morning fluking. I'm calling it quits. The wind is too strong. It keeps pushing me up against the marshlands, and I don't really feel like pedaling against the wind all day just to keep my current, keep my my yak in the current for the right drift. So yeah, I'm calling it a day. Hit a bunch of fish today, no keepers. Everything was in around the 16, 17 inch range, all on a bucktail with a top hook. I had a Ron Z pink plastic on that in hopes of some weak fish. And I switched over and I just put a plain old white gulp on the top hook also. Both the bucktail and the top hook produced fish today. So it just tells me that the fish are definitely in here laid up. I'm just waiting for that big dormant, that 10 pounder to come along. So yeah, I'm gonna keep probing these back bays by my house, and until we hit something to talk about, you know. A lot of fun though, a lot of rod bending. The best part of the day for me was so I got this Minn Kota trolling motor, 30 pound thrust Andorra. It's pretty awesome. I have it on 7.3 right now, and I'm going 3 miles an hour on 7.3, and I'm going against the wind right now. So that's pretty cool, man. It's real strong. On my way out, I had the wind to my back. I think I was going around like 5 miles an hour or something like that. So yeah, it definitely holds its weight for the pro angler, as with this being a heavy kayak. With me included in the kayak and everything loaded, is probably like 400 pounds worth of equipment on here. I have it powered up to a deep cycle gel battery. And this thing is real powerful. So I'll be using it to get from point A to point B while I'm fishing, and then I'll throw my my drive back in and pedal around in the area that I'll be fishing just to save battery, you know. I have it set up, I have it where my drive goes, so it's actually I'm driving a boat. Everything, the steering's right in front of me, so I set it up like that. I drilled a hole through my cassette that you put in place of your drive when you don't want any water getting inside the kayak. So I drilled a hole through that to modify it, which was pretty cool, man. It's awesome. I like it a lot. It's real awesome. It's definitely a compliment to my kayak. Makes it that much better. Well, let's see. Watch when I hit this turn. Show you guys a fast turn. This thing is no joke. No joke. I'm real pumped. I think it's definitely gonna help me out fishing wise in the future. Definitely gonna help me out. Can't wait to really break this bad boy in. Definitely a lot of fun, man. So yeah, I hope everybody enjoys this video. If you're not a subscriber, hit that subscribe button, turn your notifications on, and remember, stay tuned. Gotta do a little power drift, Connor, because I got the wind blowing me up against the marshland. I'm supposed to be going this way, so gotta pedal against the wind. The trolling motor I'm using is The trolling motor I'm using is it's too powerful to do a. There we go. I don't know what that is. Yeah, it's hard though. Nice Fluke. He hit that Ron C. He hit that thing hard. Get him up. He hit that Ron Z. He hit that thing hard, man. Angry guy. Jeez. Oh, come on. Give me that bag. Give me that bag. Another little flatty. He's in that same class, probably 15, 16. They're getting active. That power, that drift is working for me, taking that trolling motor off and pedaling against that wind. That was a good fight. Real good fight. Let's get that wrong seat back on there. I had to modify the Ron Z and cut it down a little bit because it was too long and the fish were hitting it, but I couldn't set hook on them. So I modified it, cut off about an inch and a half of it, and yeah, they hit that thing hard. Bouncing that bucktail on the bottom. Probably 15. Let's get him back. Little Fluky on the bucktail. First one of the morning. Shorty, of course. Sitting on that bucktail, boy. Shorty. I like these little ball head bucktails. I like them. I like the bounce on them. Feels so hard when they hit that top hook. It's insane. Oh God. First sea robin. Oh.